Just because I'm a doctor doesn't mean I don't worry about my cholesterol.
Inventor of the Jarvik artificial heart, Dr. Robert Jarvik.
For many people like me, diet and exercise aren't enough. But adding Lipitor significantly lowers bad cholesterol. 39 to 60%. I take it because it does more than that. Unlike some cholesterol medicines, Lipitor is FDA approved to reduce the risk of heart attack and stroke if you have several common risk factors for heart disease. And Lipitor is one of the most researched medicines. You don't have to be a doctor to appreciate that. Lipitor is not for everyone, including people with liver problems and women who are nursing, pregnant, or may become pregnant. You need simple blood tests to check for liver problems. Tell your doctor if you're taking other medications or if you have any muscle pain or weakness. This may be a sign of a rare but serious side effect. Lipitor is one of many treatment options to consider with your doctor. Lowering cholesterol is important, but could you be doing more with Lipitor? Ask your doctor. Don't wait.